people ask me about success, I've just started thinking about it over the last couple of years because I've seen a lot of it. You have to have an ability to handle pressure. And people that can handle pressure can be entrepreneurs, can be successful. Now, I have some friends that are really, really smart, but they can't handle pressure. In which case, they should work for somebody, do great, and have a good life. There's nothing wrong with it.